And when I go deeper into meditation, I can meet these really sleepy energies, which are kind of strong, and it's really hard for me to stay out, because I'm just going like, can you say something about that? What is that?
In meditation, happen it. When you go in meditation, you go, your mind become less. As your mind become less, when no much mind, then you have only one taste to sleep. Just relax. Mind is relaxed, but you can't be sit, awake, relax and no mind. So as mind is getting less, feeling, automatic you going in sleep. Yeah, just going in mind relax. Also when you go every day, every night when you go in sleep, night time you go in bed, sleep. If your mind is very much, very difficult to sleep. For sleep, need some mind relax. Has to be relaxed. And so just you lie and be relaxed, relaxed, relaxed. And you don't know when sleep come. If too much mind, whole night you cannot sleep. Sometimes people cannot sleep. Difficult to sleep even. You got too much mind. So, for sleep is need relax mind. So when in meditation your mind get relaxed and you know only this taste of sleep. Whenever you become relaxed, you know the sleep. You went in sleep. So this is happening. So it's okay. This is happening. But slowly, 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 automatic, when this sleep, in meditation, when sleep coming, this sleep is very different than normal sleep also. This called yoga nidra, meditative sleep. This give you very healing. As you go in meditation and sleep, like jerk, and very deep cleaning, healing happen in you, inside. Very healing happen. Many time in meditation you not get that space when you getting in this sleep. Maybe just for 1 minute. Again you wake up. Maybe 2 minutes, maybe 5 minutes, maybe few seconds just. But come back. But after when, because we slept, sleeping much, but really we not slept. So meditation, when you sleeping, then you going in really sleep, real sleep. And real sleep is healing. And when this healed, then you will be relaxed in meditation and sit. Then sleep not come. But before, it happened. This is process. Often happen to everybody. So when mind going relaxed, just you go like this. So sleeping. But when if too much sleep coming, okay, rest, relax, just sleep. Half hour, 1 hour, 10 minutes. Then again when sleep need is finished, you will be very fresh, very alive come. Like you, even if 5 minutes, you touch very deep. And in this sleep you go very deeper. Just touch your center. Every day, night sleeping when we go, also we touching center. Everybody touch center. 2 hours. Like sleeping 8 hours, but mostly deep sleep is only 2 hours happen. And these 2 hours makes you morning very alive, very fresh, very new, full of energy. And if anybody cannot touch this center in night, morning he wake up very grotty, very tired, like no sleep, want to sleep again, but has to go work, has to wake up, has to do things. So this same thing happened in meditation. When you will be relaxed, automatically you throw to your center, coming to center. But before really come to center, sleep is between and sleep come. So but it's okay, that is happening right. No problem with it. Yeah. Okay, so we finish now. And tomorrow is your Saturday, Sunday, 2 days, and some people yesterday asking about meditation retreat. So if anybody interested, we can do. And who want meditation retreat, after satsang will be whole day, 3-4 meditation, different, and these 2 days, Saturday and Sunday. So it will be. And meditation in retreat means who did meditation, for them very good. Because here we introduce 3-4, in 2 days, 5-7 techniques, different. Then which techniques you like, which meditation you like, when you go back home, every day you practice. And meditation for very much, one technique you choose. You say, yes, this is my technique, I like this one. Then that technique you do every day. This is not meditation every day you change. One day this, 2 days other one, 3 days other one. No. One technique you choose and your heart will say, yes, I like it. This is my, I like this meditation very much. Then you go with it minimum 90 days. 3 months continuous one technique. After 3 months, then you want to change, then you change other technique. But sometimes people say, I like this one also, I like this one also, I like this one also. But one sure you like most. So you choose this one, and other time, like in morning maybe you do one, all the time, every day same. And second time, evening time, you can change. One day this, 3 days this, 4 days this. But one technique choose. Fix. Then it will be work. So here just 2 days in meditation will be 5, 6, 7 techniques, different. Then which technique you like, you will go. And you get the taste. And who doing meditation, for them also very good. When some people doing together, then more stronger happen. Alone is much more difficult, meditation. Alone is more difficult. And when you go back in your home, much more difficult. This you know. Who doing meditation, they know. Now you doing, now you go back, when go back, 10 days after, 15 days after. First 10 days you want meditation. Meditation. Even you saying to people, we go do meditation. Even you saying, why you not doing meditation? You are sannyasi also. Why not doing? But after 15 days you will be same. You will be also. 3 days do, okay, today not doing. What is difference? If one day not do, so okay. If one day not doing, mind become clever. Mind say, this is mind trick. You say, okay, one day. He not saying don't do meditation. He say only one day don't do, today not doing also. Tomorrow we do again. But just 2 days you gap and he start. His trick start. And then slowly after 1 month, 1.5 months, you forget meditation. So meditation is need every day, as every day you need the food. Every day you need sleep. Every day you need cleaning your body. So meditation with clean your mind. Every day. Every day clean the mind, clean the emotions. Because every day you get the mind. When you go in market, work, be with pupil, sure mind coming. You giving your mind to them, they giving their mind to you. And market is full of mind, full, total full. Everybody is working with mind. Very difficult to you, can't get. Okay, get, no problem. Go in market, has to go in market. But after market, when you come back, first thing, meditation. Whatever dust come, whatever garbage come, dust means these thoughts, mind. As much as mind come, first thing do meditation and clean it. Then you can save your space. Then you can be relaxed, can save you. Otherwise it will be very difficult. So just 2 days, every Saturday, Sunday will be here. Retreat, meditation retreat, and then who want to do, they give name to Satvika. She is sitting there, and then we see how many people want, and then we do it. Okay.